let's take a look at how Windows 10 devices for education, combined with Microsoft 365 technologies, provide amazing hybrid and remote learning experiences. Once students have received their Windows 10 device, they can sign on and collaborate right away. Windows 10 seamlessly interoperates with Microsoft 365 to support virtual learning. Microsoft Teams brings conversations, content, assignments, and video meetings together in a secure learning experience. While remotely leading classes on Teams, educators can set students into virtual breakout rooms, add a prompt in the whiteboard app, and add fun custom backgrounds. They can record class meetings and even edit transcripts with Microsoft Stream. While they meet, students can express themselves with live reactions, use multiple layouts, and closed captions in Teams calls. It's easy for students to view their current assignments in Teams, while educators can track their students' progress in real time as they complete and submit them. Teams also allows IT admins to configure educator and student-specific policies for easy attendee reporting, meeting controls, chat functions, and more to help ensure classes are not interrupted, keeping schools and students more secure. With the ability to disable the video of class members in Teams meetings, educators can help protect synchronous classes from unwanted disruptions, helping to keep students focused. By combining Windows 10 education devices with Microsoft 365 experiences, we aim to empower every student on the planet to achieve more. Thanks for tuning in.